My mother used to say that going to sleep was a leap of faith. Our souls wander when we dream, or so she told me. And if we say our devotions, our souls will find their way back before we wake. Climbing from our cradle is another leap. So is leaving the comfort of home. For some, it's setting sail, hurtling ourselves into the void. We send messages into space, hoping someone will answer, praying we find safe harbor over the horizon.